this is a chance from the free kick. So here comes the free kick.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Made the challenge well, and they've cut it out. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Gay. Coleman. Romelu Lukaku. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Roberto Firmino. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Kevin Morales. Onto the attack now. And here's the cross.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Comes in with a tackle. Indicated
there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Now Barry. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
He's coming forward with some danger. It's a neat pass. That's even better play to stop the chance. It's a good place to win the ball here. De La Feu. In with a tackle, and it'll go into the middle now.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
It's Mane. Henderson. Could be dangerous. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ross Barkley. Lukaku. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Now the shot! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Joel Matip. That will be a free kick against Liverpool. It's a booking for Matip. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
The attack coming now from Everton. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Free kick given.
could see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Phil Jagielka. Barry. Gay. Attacking now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Got the tackle in. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Roberto Firmino.
It was good progress with this attack.
Past one defender. Played into the middle. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Daniel Sturridge. And he's dispossessed.
Oh, not according to plan.
Barkley! Good tackle.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Nathaniel Klein onto the attack now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Really strong play in the tackle.
Gay.
Pressed and won the ball well forward.
Henderson. The shot gets blocked.
And it's Williams. Lallana it is who commits the foul. De La Feu. Phil Jagielka.
It's Everton's turn to attack.
Shot on! The shot's hit the post!
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Adam Lallana. In quickly. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Nathaniel Klein looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Henderson.
Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Good challenge here.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Coutinho.
There's some potential in this move.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Sturridge!
It's a crucial corner here, and this might be their last chance.
There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Good challenge. Attacking well here.
Look how quick he reacted.
Henderson.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. To try and get the ball back now.
Yannick Bolasie.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Everton on the attack. And here's the cross.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. It's Mane. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Jagielka
sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
attacking now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Game over, and it's 0-0 here.
Well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball, but it didn't take it into a winning position.
I don't think they were always positive in possession, though.
Надежда, любовь с вами между, любовь без, подари мне нежно, сердцебиение мое, сопротивление твое, бесполезно, бесполезно.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts with Matthias Ginter as the centre-backs. Mario Götze plays with Gonzalo Castro in the middle. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Coutinho starts with Sadio Mane out wide. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. Got the tackle in. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Cut off! Aubameyang! That's a corner. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Milner. Roberto Firmino. Weigl. Piszczek. Good forward play from them. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Piszczek! Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Castro. He's coming forward. And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Sturridge. Now Sadio Mane on the attack here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
He's got his shot off now.
Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here, not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
And he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
So the first goal. Well, it's 1-0. Mario Götze. Roberto Firmino. Well, he's fouled him there. There's no question about it. Gonzalo Castro. Whoever is the coach of Borussia Dortmund, the passion and the nature and the DNA of this real working man's club is special. It's very special indeed.
Well, it's one of my favourite European grounds. You come here on a European night and it's just wonderful.
Firmino! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Into the attacking third. Not a good challenge by the defender. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Roberto Firmino. Another word on Dortmund, Alan, and you've been pretty much everywhere in the world watching football. The stadium itself, with all that yellowness around it, it's a... And shoots! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Real individual charge here with the ball, he's still going. Henderson. Milner. Roberto Firmino comes in with a tackle. It's looking good, this move. Liverpool take over possession again. Gonzalo Castro. Nathaniel Clyne. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Marco Reus definitely below the standards he normally sets in matches.
Yeah, he's been huffing and puffing about, hasn't he? But very little end product from him, and his team are losing. I think that plays a big part, the fact he hasn't been involved.
Gonzalo Castro. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. There's good progress with this attack. Well, could be a booking here. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Sturridge! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. 3 minutes to be added on. Weigl. Royce. Proper punishment, the yellow card, we can see it again.
Yeah, no complaints from the player, and neither should there be.
Towards Aubameyang. Stopping the pass getting through with... And the referee is blown for half-time. Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? It's Mane looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Looking to play his teammate through. Sturridge. Liverpool have won a corner. Firmino! Marco Reus. Gonzalo Castro. Aubameyang. Attacking now. Oh, penalty. No question. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that...
That's an excellent penalty. A pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And we restart the game 2-1. On to the attack now. Strong challenge
to bring them level.
Goethe!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Oh, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind, and now level again.
They certainly didn't rest on their laurels, did they? And sit back after the first goal, straight away upfield, and there's another one.
Well, they're the much better team, and surely they're going to go in and win this match now.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. Could be dangerous. That passing is top class. That's a turnover to the opposition. Adam Lallana. Joel Matip. Well, they're in a good position here. Got past his marker. To put them in front. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had...
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He's coming forward with some danger. Coutinho. Lovren. Jordan Henderson. And there's the interception. Fouled by Dejan Lovren. Yellow here for Lovren. Here's a chance to attack. Jordan Henderson. Good challenge here. Good through pass. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Daniel Sturridge. It's looking good, this move. Promising build-up until that challenge. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Sturridge! Terrific stop! Crisp defending there. Roberto Firmino. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Doing well to keep the ball. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good link-up. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Nathaniel Clyne. Excellent interception. Shots on here.
Oh, well saved.
Daniel Sturridge. It's Mane. It goes out wide again. Good reading of the play by the defender. And that will be a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Julian Weigl. Fiszczek. Check. Mario Götze. Would have been a foul, the referee says to Borussia Dortmund, you could got the ball, play on. Aubameyang! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Ten shots, six on target for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, I don't think the manager will be too disappointed with his strikers, you know, about half of the efforts on target. That's not bad going.
Nathaniel Clyne. Now Sadio Mane. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Mario Götze. That's a foul, it's a free kick. Now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward.
And he could get away here. Really in the clear now. Firmino! Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. Not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker. Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very... And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. That's a good win for them, isn't it? They're not perhaps the most capable of teams, but they've been at full capacity today. Three very important points.
Yes, not at their most sparkling, but they've got the job done and they're heading for their target.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.